And welcome back. I'm just going to do a quick and simple eyeshadow tutorial. I'm not going to go too wild like I have been doing lately. I've been blowing my mind away by doing two colours, but tonight I'm just going to do a simple, basic, easy to colour one. The palette I'm going to be using, I always tell you what I'm going to be using, is the Romance by W7. Look how pretty that palette is. I actually saw this and wanted the palette because look at that. Look at how pretty it was. And the colours. One thing I love about this brand, always put the colours on the back, but the palettes look amazing. Takes the breath away inside. Look at that. Oh. Look at that. I always keep my plastic sheet in. Just protects the shadow. In case you're wondering why I still have it on. The colours I'm going to be using tonight is Romeo and Date Night. They're two brown colours. One's dark, one's a little bit lighter. It's just a subtle, simple look for tonight. So as you always hear me say, get your brush ready. And what I'm going to do is, I'm going to use Romeo by here, this is the darker colour, and then I'm going to put Date Night on the lid. Never too much on the brush. It's up to you how you want to apply it. I always do circular motion. You can do it the window wiping. Entirely up to you. Now, first things first, I should have said this right at the beginning, but I've already put my makeup on. So you can either put an eye primer on, which I always recommend you put something on under your eyeshadow, just so it stops your skin from breaking. Sometimes when you put an eyeshadow on, it can be quite harsh on your eyelids. Also, it will bring the colours of the eyeshadow out. So if you use the eye primer, you can use a foundation, a concealer, whatever you want. Put it as a base coat, and if you're using any type of eyeshadow, it'll just bring the eyeshadow out and make the colours stand out even more. A little tip, but I also find, take it back to my first point, it does protect your skin a bit if you're using an eye primer. Just so if you are putting, like, sometimes I will use a glitter eyeshadow, some people put like a certain little glue on their eyes to apply the glitter, just put it as a base coat, stuff like that as well. It's a little tip. So, circular motion just by here, taking it down to here as well. Also, as well, another tip, if you use an eye primer, foundation, concealer, whatever you feel like you want to use, I find in some areas on my eyes I have dark spots. That will cover it, so when I put the eyeshadow on, the eyeshadow don't absorb into those dark spots and you don't see it. I'm full of tips these days, aren't I? The circular motion, or you can use what most people do, your window wiping. And I'm going to use circular motion because it's just... You know what, I think this eye's better than this eye. Did my eyebrows in here? This eye, eyebrow perfect. This one, don't even ask me. But hardly any hair, well, it looks like I've got hardly any hair on it, but I have. And it's just, oh, I think this is my perfect eye. So, what do you think? So that is Romeo. Yes, just double check in. That is Romeo. And now I'm going to use date night. Date night is just a lighter brown. And as you can see, it's just taken this brown slightly darker. So you can see the difference already. I've got Romeo on this one. I've got Romeo and date night. It's actually quite, it looks amazing. And watch it. And that is Romeo and Date Night. I actually really, really like that, these colours. They're not too in your face, they're not too. They're just perfect. So there you go. Romeo. Don't worry if you're like me and you get sent all around over here. Just take a little compass. And what I'm going to do now is apply my mascara, and this is Ultra Plush. Whoa, look at the difference. This is from the W7 range. You will notice in my videos I have a lot of their products, simply because at the moment I do like their products. But admit it. Brush. It's just amazing. Look at that, girls. That's important. Who needs false lashes? And that is the W7 Ultra Plush. How amazing does that look? So there's your simple and easy eyeshadow tutorial. Quickly before we go, I will just explain the palette that I use, and that is the Romance by W7. I've used a lot of their products tonight. W7, and I have used colours Romeo and Date Night. It's these two here. Then to give my eyelashes that ultra moon. I've used the Ultra Plush Mascara by W7. So as you can see, my whole entire eye at W7. And to top that little video off as well, I'm just going to use the NYX Turnitin lipstick. This is quite a nice shade, and it's called Toast 11. It's just a simple pink one. I wanted a nice subtle one, and I always keep putting on the nude colour, so I thought it was something different. And it's the NYX Turn It Up lipstick in Toast 11. So there you go, everybody. Thank you for watching. See you soon.